you hear the new news at school today?
The chocolate bunny sale starts this Wednesday, the 18th.
World's finest chocolate sale?
World's finest chocolate? We're hungry now.
No, we can't go where else.
Refreshing mint melt toys.
Tasty deluxe cashew clusters. And lip-licking dark chocolate-covered almonds.
Delicious malted milk balls and scrumptious peanut butter bears.
Mouth-watering chocolate bunny, and don't forget your spring imperial almonds.
We can taste the world's finest chocolate in our mouths already.
Each box costs $6.
But we must start selling right away because the orders have to be in February 25th.
The sale only lasts 8 days.
Now we get to deliver chocolates with our parents on March 24th.
Don't forget, we must return the money in the office on March 30th.
Oh, what is all that money used for?
Yeah, why do we have to sell chocolates for the school?
I heard it was used for adventures like snowshoeing and the bouncy house day at the end of the year.
Oh, I remember now. It pays for school's assemblies, parties, picnics, and awards.
Bouncy house day is my favorite day of the school year.
Have you guys been selling chocolates and recording the promises on the form?
Yes.
Yes. Did you guys know for a whole week prizes will be drawn for kids that sell chocolate?
Yeah, even though you only sell 5 chocolates, your name stays in the drawing all week.
You mean the more chocolates you sell, the more prizes we get?
Yeah.
Yes, and even if your name doesn't get drawn, you still get to pick a prize out of a magazine. And on April 3rd, the prizes will come after March 24th when we deliver the chocolates.
I'm gonna go sell some now.
Wait, no, you can't. Your parents aren't with you.
Yeah, you have to be with an adult to sell chocolate.
What about my parents can bring it to work?
Yeah,
let's do that.
Remember the letter we had?
Yeah.
Well, it has to have your parents bring it to work, meetings, and other events.
I remember some students sold $500 worth of chocolate.
Well, I guess I better start selling.
I bet those students got some really cool prizes.
Well, I better go tell my parents so I can start selling tonight.
Me too.
Me too.